Hey Matterporters, I'm Amir, and in this video, I'll talk about editing scans with the Capture app. Inside the Capture app, you can do two things to a scan: delete it or move it to another floor. Start by opening the model in Capture. If you just need to edit one scan position, a quick tap will open the preview window. Not only can you preview the pano, below are the options to move the scan to a different floor or delete it from the model data. If you're moving the scan to a different floor, keep in mind this doesn't affect alignment between scan positions. The only change is reflected in the grouping of scan positions and what gets displayed in the minimap. If you delete a scan, there is no way to undo this. To replace the scan position, you'll have to scan again. Alternatively, if the scan is properly aligned, you can keep it for now. Later, open Workshop and simply hide that scan position. Hiding a scan position in Workshop retains the 3D data while disabling the visitor's ability to access the position and see the 2D pano. In order to edit more than one scan at a time, press and hold one of the scan positions. Then you can tap the others you want to simultaneously edit. Finally, tap the Delete or Floors icon in the bottom right corner.